Rebound tenderness is an important sign indicating peritoneal irritation. The palpating hand is slowly and gently pressed deeply into the abdomen, then quickly released. If peritoneal irritation exists, the maneuver is quite painful. Ask the patient where the pain is most intense. Okay, Tom, at this point in time, I'm going to check rebound tenderness in the abdomen. I'm going to palpate gently but deeply with quick release and checking for any pain with that.